Hello everyone, it's me Nate here, and today I'm playing more of Super Mario Odyssey. But first I'd like to recap about what happened last time. So last time, Mario and Cappy ran into Bowser, who Mario fought, and then Bowser fired cannonballs at me, and I fell into the Lost Kingdom, so I needed to fix the Odyssey with Power Moons. Didn't quite fix the paint job, but now it's time to play New Donk City, which is powered by Power Moons. Okay. Start the software. And we're heading in. Just waiting. And waiting. Okay. Play with detached Joy-Cons. That's how I recommend you play. It's easier to use the motion controls that way, with just a flick of the wrist. Yep, motion controls enable extra options. Yeah, let's resume the Scourge on the Skyscraper. Mm-hmm. Whoa, that robotic Wiggler is draining power. Looks like this place is inhabited by humans. Let's talk with Pauline. I'm sorry, but I really don't have time to chat right now. I need to figure out a way to save my city. Things have been in utter chaos since that brutish monster showed up. Hey, it's Pauline, the damsel in distress from the original Donkey Kong. And he has the nerve to be advertising his wedding of his all over New Donk City. A bit tasteless, if you ask me. And disgusting. Ugh. How many wedding posters do you need? Come on. Okay. Time to make him pay. Time to save the city. There certainly is a lot of nasty looking bugs here. Ouch. These bee things can turn into monsters. This place is being patrolled by monsters. Tank! I need to pick up some hearts. Looks like I found out where the crazy shop is. But I don't have time. I need to get to the tower. Ugh, these posters disgust me. So I'm getting rid of them. Okay. Mm-hmm. a great disguise. Looks like they recognized the mustache. And there's a tank firing at me. Ha! Another heart. Ha! The tank is mine. Hey, a moon. No time to worry about moons. This place is patrolled by monsters. And I don't think they're as happy to see me as I am happy to see them. So many tanks. Thanks for causing mass destruction. So many tanks! I can't just deal with all of them. I need to destroy these guys. I seriously can't have this type of these monsters around. These guys are a big no-no. Right? Looks like we can go up those stairs. Right? Yes! I always said we're doomed. Nobody ever listens to me. We're not... That's because we're not... We're not going... Don't worry, sir. I'm going to get rid of that monster thing. Right? Just going to grab the moon. I got a moon. Swaying in the breeze. Gotta find a line. A door. Maybe that will lead to the top floor. New Donk City Hall interior. Okay. Right. Get on the moving platforms. Right. 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 This really make me really unhappy. Right? 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 I'm going to grab those coins. Right? 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 Okay, keep climbing. Right. Most of these enemies are so easy to defeat. All I have to do is throw Cappy at them, or just jump on them. I mean, can you believe that? Ouch. Let's see if there's a heart in one of these. It would appear there is no heart. Ugh. I'm getting rid of all these stupid posters. Peach never wanted to marry Bowser. He just kidnapped her. So I'm going to destroy his awful posters. Okay, let's finish this. We're still not high enough. That thing is trying to suck up all the juice from our city. Okay. It's... Your reign of terror ends. Mech... Robotic wiggler thing. Oh no, I think it sees me. Man, it's really scary. Ah! Mario! Oh my god! How would he be able to survive that? Ha. Okay. Keep firing. Ha. He's... Ha. Perfect. Whoa. Dude's moving pretty fast. Ha! That ought to teach him. He's moving really fast. Do wigglers always go so fast when they're in a bad mood? Okay. Ha! A heart! Mine. Ah. One more. Ha! Ha! Yes, I think I got him. And there's a multi-moon. Yes, he is defeated. Yudong City's pest problem has been solved. Where am I going? Ah, looks like everything's back to normal. A fresh start for the city. Ah, there's Pauline again. We got rid of that big bug thing, and the weather cleared up. But Bowser must have gotten away in the scuffle. We should probably get back to chasing him. We don't have enough power moons, so let's look around the city for some. Okay. The place is powered by power moons. I'm sure there's lots of power moons around. Ah, the place looks so nice. Ooh. Jump rope. Hey. Ouch. Sorry. Don't have the time. I've got places to go, people to see. Ha! Place is so nice. I think I can capture this taxi. Maybe not. Oh, I'm gonna see Pauline. Let's see how she's doing. Hi. New Donk City really means the world to me. I just can't thank you enough for all your help, Mario. Mm-hmm. You really must join us for our upcoming festival. I'd love to show my gratitude to both you and the city with my surprise. Do you think you could find me 4 backup musicians so I can do a small musical number? Something simple. I'd love to help find music people. A drummer. Yes, indeed. Even over the rhythm of the city, I heard you two talking. Been a while since I was able to be a part of the city's festival. Been a long while. If she'll have me, you tell the big lady that it'd be my pleasure to join her on stage. Yeah. Yes! A moon. Yahoo! We got a drummer to join. New Donk City's Hall Auditorium. Oh. You were able to recruit a musician. This is so exciting. Thank you. We still need 3 more for the festival. If you find anyone else, send him my way. Okay? There's going to be a festival. Can't wait. Right? I think we should try to spend... Taking out the garbage. Hmm. Let's see if there are any more moons. Ooh. There's a moon. This is going to be a bit difficult. This is pretty difficult. Okay. Need to get him. Got it! Remotely captured car. Right? A guitarist. Yes. It'll be great. Hey, what's up, friend? You looking to score an autograph? Say, I've heard about you. You're going around getting musicians to play with the mayor for the festival? I got that, right? Well, for the gig rates Mayor pays, I'm definitely in. And, you know, civic pride and new dog for life and all, that's too. Yeah. I got a guitarist on board. Right, more people have shown. Okay. I'm gonna take a look at the map. I think there were some moons in the construction site. I mean, coins. There are some coins. Right. in the style. Cool. What's this place? Play some slots, the Toasterina game. That's winning worldwide fame. It's 10 coins to play. What do you say? A Power Moon can be won. Try it. It's fun. Okay, I'll play. Yeah. Hey, slots away. Use your hat to throw and slot them up in a row. Okay, didn't quite work out. I should probably get back to finding musicians. That's what I should be doing. And coins. Gardens. That's Malvano. That's a place you can go to. Yeah. More coins. Get back up. Yes, coins. You like coins. Right. Time to go shopping. All right. Come on in to the original Crazy Cap store. This is the first Crazy Cap. Yes, please. Welcome. All fast fit. A New Donk City Hall model? I'll take it. Like how they send my stuff over to the audience for me. Okay, see you soon. Welcome. We have some great new swag to sell ya. Fedora and black suits. I think I'll take them. I'll change now. You look great in the black suit. And the fedora? Yes. Change now. Hope to see you soon again. I look like a New York City citizen? Okay, I seem to be wet in short on time, so I'm just going to try to find another musician. Makes me feel kind of bad for it. But only kind of. Yes! Power move! You gotta move. Hit it in trap. What remains of the neck. Look, the guitars. What's with the serious face, pal? Wait a sec. Yeah, I heard about you, little man. You're on a musical mission for the mayor. That's right. That's right. Don't sweat. Say no more. For all that she's done for the city, I'm down.
Yay.
Yes, another musician.
Yahoo!
A bassist on board. I would love to do some more gameplay, but I might already be out of time. So I'm just going to say peace out, and I don't know what I'm doing next, but I'm going to try to find, I'm going to put on a show. So hope you can see that. I'm going to... Okay. Alright. So, peace out, everyone. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my videos. Bye!